Oh, this moth. I think it's either a sphinx or a hawk moth. He's
I don't know, he might be in his last days, yeah. Maybe. He might be, I'm not gonna touch him because the oil from your hands will like mess up the wings and definitely be able to fly. Which kinda sucks. Acids, mild acids. But he is pretty. It's a pretty moth.
I thought.